There's a 3DO ODE optical drive emulator that's coming out at some point, and I have not seen anybody talk about it. At least I can't remember anybody talk about it, except for the guy that's making it. This guy, Felix, here. If you go to his Twitter, scroll a bit down. It's not too far. A few posts down. It's right here. And it says he's announcing the pre-orders. This is on May 26th. For PCFX, for the ODE, CDI, Dreamcast, does a couple other things. Now, if you click on it, it's called the FODE, I believe. P-H-O-D-E. It does say 3DO right there. It's going to be $250. Let's go through it. It's got one picture. Dreamcast, quick solder board, Saturn 21-pin and 20-pin. Here you got the SD, well, the chips and some jumpers. Okay, it says it's based upon highly versatile IDE emulator. The FODE Universal ODE, optical drive emulator again, that supports multiple consoles with possibility to update for newly added. That's pretty cool. Each ODE will come with a full set of QSB, which is the quick solder board and ribbons, allowing easy install and eliminating guesswork out of soldering. I think that's pretty sweet. FAT and XFAT, it's pretty standard now with SD cards. Easy configuration, I guess that would depend on who you are and how easy it is for you. Now here is what it'll support is ISO, CCD, Cuban image, and GDI. GDI was, I think, mainly just used for the Dreamcast, but here we go. We got the CDI. The three variants of the Dreamcast, 0, 1, and 2. Both the Saturn pins, 20 and 21. Supports a few variants of PlayStation. It says with more variants later. We got the Sega CD1, CD2, XI. I think that's pretty cool, the JVC XI. And the CDX. Mystery Mechanism in July. Jaguar CD, Amiga CD32, and the QSB, the quick solder boards, for all the variants. So if anything in the future, apparently, is compatible with this thing when he updates the firmware for future compatibility, then maybe you'll sell more QSBs, but it says all of them are included here. So depending on the system, if you have everything, you can open up and see where it might go ahead of time to see what he's planning for. Yeah, I haven't seen a whole lot of anybody talk about this thing except for him himself and some comments, some of the retweets on Twitter. But go check this dude out. I'll link to it. All right, enjoy.